I'm attached to this school since last 10 years. And I came to this school when I was very young. I came with my sisters and brothers. We thought that it's a tuition center, but it's not. It was a school. What I am today is because of the school and the grad school. This school gave me an opportunity to come ahead and do what I can do and explore the world. Ma'am Shabina has guided me in each step of life. Whenever I needed her help, she has helped me financial, plus she had helped me like a mother and did my counseling and guided me where to go, which courses to, which field to choose for my future.